So you want to fix your email notifications on your iPhone. Let's run through the steps. So the very first thing that we'll do is we'll swipe down from the top right. And you can see here I don't have any focus modes turned on. You want to make sure all of these are turned off because those could suppress any notifications that you're getting from your mail for your lock screen or just on the home screen itself. So make sure you have all of those turned off. Now, the next thing that we will do is we will hop into our settings here and just tap where it says notifications. And then we'll scroll down until we find the mail app on here. There it is. We'll want to make sure that the allow notifications is turned on at the very top here. And then you want to make sure lock screen, notification center, and banners are all turned on. So turn everything on. You can see here I have sounds as turned off, but I have badges turned on and banner style turned on. Now, if you want to go through here, you can also customize notifications at the very bottom here for your different emails. So I could go into Gmail and turn on alerts or badges for any of these specific emails. And if you go through these steps and you're still not getting any of your email notifications, the last thing that you can do is let's go back out of here and let's go into our mail and then accounts. And say you want to go to one of these random accounts, I would try deleting the account and then reinstalling the account. So just hit delete account here, reinstall that account onto your iPhone, and that should fix any sort of notification errors that's popping up on your iPhone. Hope this helps. Thanks for your time today, and I'll see you on the next one.